This is one of our favorite summer recipes. It's a cucumber watermelon salad. So we've got some watermelon I've chopped up. I'll chop up a cucumber. We got some feta cheese, some optional mint, some honey, and then a little squeeze of lime. So I'm just gonna slice these up real quick. Dump all this in a bowl, toss it around, and it's super yummy. So basically we're just gonna dump everything in here. Our cucumbers. A little bit of feta cheese. Let's just do a little bit of mint. A little bit of honey drizzle. That's probably like a teaspoon or two. And a little squirt of lime. Super simple, super easy, super yummy.